Did you know that if you are a patient with atrial fibrillation, AFib, you are 5 times more likely to suffer a stroke? This is because patients with AFib are more prone to blood clots. Doctors prescribe blood thinners to help prevent blood clots, but blood thinners are not without risk, and not every patient can tolerate blood thinners. So what can doctors and patients do? Well, that's why we are here today at Garfield Medical Center to hear doctors talk about the Watchman. The Watchman is a procedure that helps prevent blood clots from ever forming in that corner of the heart where 90% or more of blood clots form in patients with AFib. Let's listen and learn.
At Garfield Medical Center, we're dedicated to pushing the boundaries of innovation and excellence in cardiac care. Today, I'm excited to share with you the groundbreaking advancement that is transforming the way we manage atrial fibrillation, the Watchman procedure.
So let me introduce to you what the Watchman program is. The Watchman is a device, a procedure that we do one time for patients who have atrial fibrillation who cannot tolerate blood thinners. There is a remnant in the heart called a left atrial appendage that every patient, everyone has, which is responsible for 90% of the blood clots from atrial fibrillation. What happens during this procedure, which is a minimally invasive procedure, is that we place a small plug into the left atrial appendage and close it off from the rest of the heart, preventing the risk of stroke from atrial fibrillation. The most important result of this is that patients are taken off of blood thinners and they do not need to be on blood thinners lifelong. The main risk and the most dangerous thing for patients with atrial fibrillation is their risk of stroke. Therefore, patients before this procedure had to be on blood thinners lifelong. This led to a lot of issues like bleeding issues and issues for patients who want to do certain activities and they can't because they're on blood thinners. The way it works is we get access in the vein in the leg, and through that we have our sheaths which go up into the heart and cross over to the left side where the appendage is. Through this sheath, we're able to essentially deliver the device up. The device is basically scrunched down into a very small size until we ultimately deploy it. It's kind of like an umbrella that we release in the appendage, and then after everything's done, we take everything out except for the device itself. So the procedure is done under general anesthesia, so the patient feels nothing. The procedure itself takes about 30 minutes. After the procedure, the patient will stay in the hospital for one night and go home the next morning. The recovery from the procedure itself is very smooth because you're not cutting anyone open, and the next day they can resume, you know, their normal daily activities. And so what happens is after we put the device in, the heart gradually grows its own native tissue around the device and it becomes essentially incorporated into the heart itself. So I think the top kind of advantage of this procedure is that it is a minimally invasive procedure, meaning that it is painless, it is fast, the recovery time is dramatic, you recover in one day essentially. And I think the most biggest advantage of this procedure is that after years and years of research, we have proven that by doing this procedure, patients can be taken off of blood thinners safely and do not need to be on blood thinners for the rest of their lives for atrial fibrillation. What's important about us being able to do it at Garfield is that there are many people in the San Gabriel Valley community that would benefit from this procedure. There are many, many, many patients with atrial fibrillation who are on blood thinners and who are at risk for bleeding. And so by doing this procedure one time, we can take them off blood thinners for the rest of their lives.
The Watchman procedure represents a significant leap forward in our commitment to providing safe, more effective, and less invasive treatment options to patients with atrial fibrillation. This revolutionary device offers an alternative to long-term anticoagulation therapy, thereby reducing the risk for bleeding and enhancing the quality of life for our patients.
If you would like to learn more about the Watchman, contact Garfield Medical Center. Visit us online or call the number below.